464 divided by 4. 4 is not less, therefore with 4. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 4, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 2, 8. 8 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 4. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 4 minus 4, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 6. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 4, is not greater, okay. Subtract, next, 24. 4 multiply by 6, 24, is not greater. Subtract, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 464 divided by 4 is 116.